Triple H may have already decided who the first WWE World Heavyweight Champion will be, and here's who. Triple H's front runner to be the new World Heavyweight Champion is none other than Seth Rollins, who is a top face in WWE and would make the title prestigious. Plus, Seth Rollins is the only opponent Roman Reigns has not defeated. Follow if you enjoy WWE content.